5301. We got a couple of colors for you here.
Look. Isn't that stunning on the navy?
Look at the sweetness. Look at those beautiful sequins. Look at the embroidery. It's just, their wings are sparkling. Mm-hmm. They're ready to spread their wings and fly. Oh, that's so cute. So this is the butterfly print and sequin short sleeve shirt. We pretty much covered that one already.
Love it.
We have it for a clearance price on this one, $32.74. Cue card, spread that out over 3 months. Look at, this is another one. When you think about Quaker, number one, it's a quality top.
Mm-hmm.
Number two, you get beautiful detail.
Mm-hmm.
But number three, there's a story behind it.
Absolutely.
And that's one of the things about Quaker that I just heart.
I agree with you.
So this is going to be our hot coral, extra, extra small through 3X.
I'm kind of obsessed with the hot coral this season. Great with khaki, white, any of your denims, but I love, 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 love it with olive or dark olive.
Oh, I like that.
So if you got our skort that was a Today Special Value 2 weeks ago, and you wanted another top to go with your dark your olive skort, this would be amazing.
There's a little texture to these guys
too,
and look at all the different little colors in the wings. This is really sweet, and we just saw Rachel Bozing. Coral's like her thing.
Yeah.
She loves it.
I love it. I didn't know that.
Yes.
I'm gonna have to remember that. This is actually painted on.
Oh.
But this is not that cheap $10 t-shirt on the boardwalk painted on.
Mm-hmm.
This is done beautifully. We actually borrowed this from a very high-end designer. And then it's kissed with some sequins here as well, but you have to see it on the other colors because each one has a different personality.
There we go, that's the hot coral. Here we have it for you in ivory. And this is, I would say this is pretty white.
It's pretty white,
okay.
Yeah.
And look at the pinks and the oranges and the corals in there. Oh, this is so sweet. Wow. 60/40, that's a nice soft top. And this is not too beefy. It's nice and light for summertime.
That's right, especially with those short sleeves. Loving.
Light navy. All three of the ones we just showed you, by the way, extra, extra small through 3X. Look at that.
When we went on our honeymoon in Puerto Rico, they have a nighttime canoe where you can go and see the, there's a, we didn't do it because it wasn't the season.
Mm-hmm.
There's some creatures in the water. They're algae or something that glow. When you put your oar in, they light up. And I so want to do that someday in my life.
Oh,
and this, for some reason, this just reminds me of that because it's kind of nighttime, kind of spiritual, kind of just really fun with the butterflies.
It is fun. They feel it on this one, especially like they're coming to life.
Yes.
Then we have it for you in yellow. This is going to be a bit limited, extra small and medium through 3X.
I'm loving this with the melon that we have coming up in the petal pusher.
Nice.
But also would be great with pink or black or white or any of your denims. Absolutely.
Semi-fitted. This is 26.5 to 30¾ inches. I was reading some of the reviews. This has been kind of popular on QVC.com, but I think so much of it is not only the feel of it and the fit, but it's the story of the butterfly.
Absolutely. I one time said, please go on Facebook and tell me your butterfly stories. And I sat there crying after reading them because they were so beautiful. Butterflies mean so many things to different people. And one is, of course, change and growth and going from transformation from one thing into another thing. Or maybe you're going through a transitional period right now in terms of careers. And so you just need a reminder that you're going to be beautiful. You're going to be fine. But the main theme that runs through is that a lot of people believe that butterflies are spirits from beyond and they're just coming by to say hello. I am one of those believers. And I recently, I'll tell the story again, Glenn and I lost a family member back in the fall.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. Thank you. It's his brother. And it was difficult time for us and for him especially. But his wife had shared with us that like in winter she saw a butterfly just kind of landed on the car. And I thought, oh, wow, that's really interesting. And then we left our house and we were driving down the road and I see a massive yellow monarch butterfly on our street. And it was just laying there getting a drink of water out of one of the little puddles. And I stopped and Glenn's like, what are you doing? And I said, there's a butterfly here. I want to make sure it's okay. And so immediately I thought of his brother.
I just got goosebumps
and,
from head to toe.
When we came back, I parked the car and I get out and he's like, what are you doing? He's always asking me what I'm doing. Because I have my own way of doing everything, you know. And I went and I looked. I said, I'm checking to see if the butterfly's still here. I want to make sure nobody ran over it or whatever.
Aww.
And it was gone. So it's just that nice little, I'm thinking about you guys. I'm okay. That nice little message. Beautiful. It's just that little message. And whether you believe it, you think it's, you know, not true, whatever, you know, let people have their beliefs and stuff like that. It doesn't hurt anybody.
No, it doesn't. And what you do is you celebrate it. Yeah. And this is, you know, whatever the butterfly means to you, maybe you do think that it is the sign from elsewhere. Maybe you think that it is beauty. Maybe it's that sign of spring.
Yep.
Maybe it's that sign that, you know what, it's time to spread your wings and fly.
Yes.
Look at how the beautiful combination here of the sequins and the way that this is painted. These almost seem to me three-dimensional.
Yes, they really do.
I wait for them to burst to life.
This, to me, is one of those T-shirts that on the TV it looks great, mm-hmm. but in person it's even better.
It is.
Yeah.
Well, and as we see Maria and as we see Andrea, you both wearing your normal sizes. And Maria, you are 5'8", extra large. And then Andrea,
large,
and you are 5'10". So take a look at where it's hitting. You're getting some nice coverage here.
It's a beautiful T-shirt. I mean, listen, even if you just love to look at butterflies, we recently planted a huge butterfly bush from Roberta's. Mm-hmm. I can't wait for it to just go and attract all of the butterflies that will be coming very soon. Memorial Day is this weekend. You know, it's just a great little reminder and having some whimsy and some fun in your life.
It is. And you know what? I think I got a little teary with your story. So I think there's some great heart here. 200 have been picked up. If you'd like to get yours, we've got the light navy. I just want to go like that. That's so pretty. Then we've got it for you in the ivory that is quite white with the beautiful pink. Then we've got the hot coral, extra, extra small through 3X. And if you'd like the burst of sunshine, this is the yellow, extra, extra small, medium through 3X, $32.74 on clearance. Oh my goodness, quality and absolutely fantastic storytelling. This is a conversation starter.
Absolutely.
Absolutely is. It is a 275-301. Oh, that is so, so sweet. So now we are gonna give you a little sneak of what is coming up a little bit later in the show. Of course, Quacker Factory all comes back to the beautiful, the talented, one of the people I wish I had met in life, the lovely Jean Bice.
She would have loved you.
Oh, you know what? That just made my heart happy. Yeah, thank
you. She would have loved you.
I appreciate that. Well, we have a wonderful legacy in the whole line, but Dream Jeans especially, I think, harken back to what so much of this whole line was about and why she started it. And this is the pedal pusher. You get some great bling with the rhinestone studs. We have some wonderful colors for you. And look at the clearance price. A pair of pants, $33.12. I know.
What?
Oh, I thought we were taking a sneak peek. Looks like we're doing it right now.
Nice.
Well, 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 here we go. Clearly, can I just say, it's Monday. I had coffee and I had Diet Coke and I'm still confused by life.
It happens. What are you going to do?
Thank you for understanding. I hope you're at least appreciating my absent-mindedness today. Let's get into the Dream Jeans. We'll do colors and then the big story.
Awesome.
How about that?
Awesome.
Okay. We've got them for you in white. Extra, extra small, large through 3X.
And P.S. And by the way,
oh, yeah.
The colored stones are different on the pants. On the white, it's red, white, and blue. On the dark indigo, it's also red, white, and blue. Or clear, you know, not really white, but you get what I'm saying.
Yes.
Okay.
We're being festive. It's red, white, and blue.
Yes.
Then we have it for you in the dark indigo. Extra, extra small, 3X only, so super limited on this
one. Okay.
Moving on to the khaki, extra, extra small through 3X.